To reopen the Philippines, the DOH and the IATF main criteria would be the level of population protection through COVID-19 vaccination. So, opening up the country, including tourism, vaccination is the key. By the numbers, the government targets to vaccinate 50% of the adult population before the year ends. For this to happen, the government has to administer about 1.48 million doses per week. At this rate, it would take 8 months to fully vaccinate everyone in the Philippines. And indeed, for the last 18 weeks, the Philippine government has already vaccinated 8.83 million people at a running 7-day average of 254,141 individuals vaccinated per day. At this rate, if there will be continuous vaccine supply, 1.78 million doses would be administered per week, which is above the target. Then it would take only 6.8 months to vaccinate everyone in the country. Now, what we have to look at is the vaccine supply. The government is expecting the arrival of 1.1 million doses of AstraZeneca vaccines donated by Japan, followed by about 2 million doses of AstraZeneca from COVAX of the WHO. Vaccine Czar Galvez said that the country will receive more or less 3 million single-dose shots of Janssen vaccines by Johnson & Johnson. By August, the Philippines is slated to get 14 million doses, which would bring the total number of COVID-19 vaccines in the country to 47 million by end of August. The previous target set by the DOH to ease travel restrictions to fully vaccinated individuals is to vaccinate 30% of the population, which would require 65 million doses. Due to the global vaccine supply issues, the government is placing special focus on NCR plus to be vaccinated. These are the areas where surges are always happening. If the vaccination pace is maintained, the country may still be able to reach its initial target of inoculating 70 million people. If these milestones are achieved, there is high chance that the Philippines would open up before the Christmas season, a very important season for Filipinos. Thank you for watching. If you find our videos helpful, consider subscribing and hit the notification bell to get notified when we upload new and latest travel update videos.